Hello there, folks. It's Mr. Dimis here. And today we are gonna play Dishonored 1. The famous old game. Let's see what difficult level we are gonna take. Well, I have played this game before. No. Yeah, what this says, stealth and combat are moderately difficult, default enemy damage and potion effectiveness. Increased challenge for experienced players. Enemies inflict increased damage and are more perceptive. Brutal experience for hardcore gamers. Enemies inflict extreme damage, have been perceptions, and potions are less effective. I'm not that experienced, but I have played this game before, so normal is gonna be our difficulty for today. That's good. Yes. Here we go.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand! That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away.
All right.
Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Yeah, I remember when I used to play this game before. I know that though.
Maybe. We live in strange times.
The lore in this game is that
sending the Empress's bodyguard away,
we are working
months.
As some
That's
sort
unusual.
Of assassin, and this
we need help with the rat
city is plagued by rats. I don't remember any much more of this game.
Oh, there! We're going up.
This is probably what 9 years old game, but I still like the art style. The art style in this game and all the character interactions are great.
The Empress will be waiting for your news, Corvo.
Fair voyage, sir?
Yes.
It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
Yeah, you too, Georg. Coming off.
Yes, yes. Pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching.
Just don't do anything crazy. Sokolov changed everything. Don't know what the hydraulics can do now.
You can stay there.
I'm here today doing a portrait. If there's a time to try something, it's now.
You can stay there.
There he is. Good voyage, sir.
Yes.
Welcome back, Lord Protector.
Yeah, it's so fun when you can speak with these random NPC characters. cool castle.
Hello, sir.
Who are you, girl?
Will you tell me about your trip, please?
You are probably Emily.
Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Nasty spy master can wait.
Later, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb up to the rooftop.
Yeah. Probably one day.
Run with me!
Yeah, yeah. Wait, little girl.
Ooh. Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
You're never gonna find me. No, you won't.
Not here.
I'm gonna hide here forever.
We should go now, so Mother can see you too. Ugh. Everyone seems scared because of the rat plague.
Yeah, rats are scary.
Corvo, if you will marry my mother, would you marry me?
Nope, you're just a child.
Mother's going to be happy. She missed you.
Of course.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
And who are you?
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
Yeah.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
Rat plague is a serious issue, my friend.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
I'm sure it does.
You saw my improvements to the waterlock.
Yeah, they were fine. Good improvement, by the way.
I'm sure the Empress is eager to see you. Corvo?
Yeah, yeah.
It was a fool's errand, Corvo. The plague comes from inside us. We must all strengthen our faith. High Overseer, I must ask you to hold your pose.
I don't think that our faith is gonna help dealing with the rat plague.
No foreigner can save us from the consequences of our corrupt society. No fancy elixirs either.
You sure? I'm gonna drink this.
What are you doing? I need the bottle to draw the eye away from Campbell. I suppose I can paint him without the cider, though in truth he is always close to the stuff.
Remember, to every man his choice, to every man his fate.
Okay, I didn't understand that quote.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
She'll see you at once.
Yeah, let's go and see the Empress.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
Yeah, yeah. Go away. I'm gonna talk with the Empress.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to
me. Follow me, Captain.
What news have you brought?
You should leave them alone.
I hoped that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
What? Emily,
where are you
here.
Guys? Right, let's focus. Press RT to attack with your right hand, or LT to attack with your left hand. If you have a weapon or power equipped. Yeah, let's see. Okay, let's. No, oh, you can block the sword attacks. Yeah.
Get behind me!
There you go.
Look out!
That was easy.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here.
Yeah, no problem, my friend.
Not again! Mommy!
Shit!
Get away from her!
Enough these magic powers! No!
Oh, mommy!
Oh. No, Emily! Shit! This is bad.
Corvo, it's all coming apart.
Yeah.
Find Emily. Protect her.
The Empress, don't die!
Won't you?
What?
Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
No, I didn't do it.
He's killed the Empress.
What the fuck?
What did you do with young lady Emily, traitor?
No, it wasn't me.
Your own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Shoot. Right. It seems I'm in prison. 6 months have passed since you were accused by Royal Spymaster of murdering the Empress and conspiring to abduct her daughter, Emily, the royal heir. Now locked away in Coldbridge Prison, the time of your executions draws near. Okay. They're gonna execute me because I allegedly killed the Empress. And even that's not true.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That must be hurt very bad.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think.
Yeah, go fuck away.
Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards!
You motherfucker set me up! God damn it. You're gonna pay, Spymaster. That
you
other
eat,
guy.
Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Yeah. very nasty place, by the way. Dinner. Scary? Blow off. I'm hungry. What's this? Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison interrogation room, take the explosive there and plant it on the outer door. And when the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell. Good luck, we need you alive and well for what to come. Alright. At least I have friends, so I don't need to be here anymore. And I can avoid the execution as well. Let's see. Money! Okay.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow.
With sword in hand, assassinate unaware enemy by pressing RT. Approach an unaware enemy from behind and hold the RP to perform non-lethal takedown. Yeah.
Count of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter Emily.
I'm not one to kill him.
So it's an occasion, right?
Or should I?
Social event for the high and mighty. Come
That's
see
right.
The noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Let's hide the body.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing.
You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me out. I've got 3 days before they cut my head off.
Maybe later.
Still crying about that dice game?
Huh.
I'm gonna try to assassinate these guys. Oh, where's money?
Huh?
Shit! Okay. Fuck off. Let's take this gun, elixir. Okay, one bullet and one elixir. Okay. More elixir, thank you. I remember one part of this game when you collect all the coins and such, you can buy with those coins some new weapons and stuff. I remember that there were the stealth option.
Attention. The solitary wing is
yeah, there was a stealth option in this game, so it depends how many people you kill, it depends how your game will end. Okay. Next time, I'm trying to not to kill any more guards, so I'm gonna be, what you say, more sneaky. Now I'm really trying to be more sneaky. Ah, there's nothing in there. Let's drop down. Bloody rats.
Attention. Tomorrow.
There's explosives, as promised. Read the tutorial chat. Excerpt from the book on esoteric practices by the Abbey. Yeah, that... In beginning of the game there was this other guy next to the Royal Spymaster. He was some guy from the Abbey. I don't know, but something religious stuff. Oh, they were overseers. Yeah. Once the child shows the proper inclination, he is marked. Overseers are assigned to study subject supertios. Mine is not that good. In order to determine whether this inclination is supported by cosmological conditions and other signs ongoing throughout the year. At the end of the cycle, those befitting further testing are removed from their home some hours before dawn and must begin the march to the outpost outside of the city. There the children undergo ritual preparation and until the last night of the month of rain, when they make pilgrimage to fight cliff. During the elaborate ceremony, it's determined which the children will come overseers and which must be put down. God damn, that's cruel. Those overseer guys are more nasty than I thought. Yeah. Duty officer report. Corvo's interrogation. Corvo Atano, formerly the royal protector, will be brought for interrogation. This is of the utmost importance. The Lord Regent and the High Officer Campbell will conduct the questioning themselves, follow their orders without hesitation, and keep the torturer under control. If Corvo dies in his hands instead of getting the public executions, the Lord Regent wants it will be your head that rolls next. Okay, I'm not gonna read these letters and books anymore, but I will show you I will show them to you if you want to read them.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Yeah, let's go. Let's try to be sneaky and try not to kill any more guards. More coins. Wonderful. What's there? I saw something interesting, like something shining from here, but it's nothing. God damn it. Waste of time. Okay, now I'm trying to be more sneaky.
I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday. Forget it. Just do your rounds. The report's trouble for both of us. I'm moving.
Now I really try to sneak.
Huh? What?
Get around it!
Help!
Rush it!
Take it!
I'm gonna distract those guards.
Eat metal. Stop you in the river.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing.
This wasn't very successful.
With 1 week's notice.
At least there won't be any more guards to deal with right at this moment. Now this is very bad. I really don't know how to sneak with these guards, but I will try. Gonna try to improve, that for sure. Yeah, I really want to show you guys how to get a good ending and a bad ending in this game.
Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Shut up. I hate those audio speakers. They are interrupting my speech. But yeah. I know that in this game, the how many people you kill that determines your ending in this game, and it affects to the lore of this game. So instead of killing people, I'm gonna knock them down instead.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Attention! The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Try to be sneaky, sneaky. You stay there. Nice.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Oh shit, the guard is right there. Don't stand there. Let me do it. Be unconscious, my friend. Oh, that's nice. Maybe it's a good idea to hide this guard somewhere. I mean, if there's more guards somewhere and they will find these bodies, probably they're gonna be more alerted. You're there, you're there. And the other guy is over here.
The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance.
Nice and clean. No mess. Let's hide if there's some other guard. What's this? I remember there's this hidden option, so you won't need to go to the main way, so you can use the parkour routes. Okay, that's guard over there. That's guard over there. I'm gonna take them down without slicing them off. You're there. Sneaky snake. This guy wants shit. This game really needs much of attention. Don't look. Nice. Go over there. Stupid guard. Maybe now I can use the secret route over there. Let's see. Assassinate these guys, but we won't do that. Shit. I'm gonna try to take this guy. If I fail, I shit. Sleep, my friend. I'll eat this, take this, eat this, two more. Yeah. There's nothing anymore here. Let's plant the bomb. Shit, 7 seconds? 6 seconds? 5 seconds? 4 seconds? Okay, let's go. Okay, every guard gonna notice that. Shit, let's run! Oh shit, fuck, run! Oh, there's more guards! Let's run to the water! Boom. I'm never gonna catch any more. Shit. Let's not waste any time. Let's go. Run through here. Dunwall sewers. You have escaped Coldbridge prison with the help of hidden allies. If you can reach the Renhaven River, they promise to aid you in the next move. Yeah. Let's enter to the Dunwall sewers, the nastiest place in town.
Guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been
here. Just a few minutes. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. I need to go to pee. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. We are in the Dunwall servers.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo. You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, he never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard.
Damn rats. I can't go this way. I'm not gonna read these letters like out loud, but I'm gonna show them to you if you are interested to read them. Teen of fragile jellied eels. I'm hungry anyway. Okay. See what these rats do. Ah, damn it. Those rats literally eat them alive. Yeah. I'm not a fan of these guards in this game. They're enemy after all, but dying like that, I don't want wish that to my worst enemy. For real. Ah, fuck them, let's go. Oh shit, more killer rats. I really need to go under here. Yeah, time to take a big breath. Oh, this nasty shivitz water. Corpses everywhere. Let's see over here. Damn corpse. Do I really need to grab you? Yeah, I guess so. corpses everywhere.
Are prevented?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
So these guards or whatever, they're gonna put all the corpses from the rat plague over here in the servers, and I need to deal with them. That's nice. Okay. Those rats seems to be really hostile. I can't go up there. Maybe I need to go through there, but there's this stupid wheel I need to turn. Those rats gonna eat me alive if I go there right away. I need to be smart about this. Oh god damn it. Let's run. Damn, these rats are smart. I hope I won't catch a plague when I touch this corpse. Quick. It's easy after all, if you are willing to touch corpses.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody.
That's
several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
What's there? Looks interesting. Okay, that was definitely a trap. Let's see how much this elixir helped. Incendiary bolt. Ah, there's another one. I really need to be more careful with these traps. Special equipment. Let's see. Nice. a new blade. There's a trap. If I go through this, this will fire. Let's try to disarm it. So this thing needs a combination. Whiskey bottles, right? Oh, there's some sort of number. Probably it's a combination. Whatever. We won't lose anything if we try. 4, 5, 1. Jewel box worth of 50 coins and more elixir.
He won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
You try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Okay, I have this.
It smells like a dead weeper in here.
Darts. Oh, I have sleep darts. Let's try to use this if we can. That was quick. Thank you for the coins. You sure about that, guard?
Tell me again what you'll do if Slackjaw and his Bottle Street boys jump you.
Shut up.
I will take you down.
What happened? Whacked in the head?
That was easy. Maybe I should use this ventilation system and pipes to go next to these guards and they would not notice me. There's probably nothing anymore here. Let's go through here.
Attention, Dunwall visitors. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
Who are you?
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
I'm not gonna spend any more time in this place, so let's go. I killed 8 hostiles, or like guards, whatever. No alarms rung. Dead or unconscious bodies found 3. Overall chaos, current total high. Didn't kill anyone. Nope. Ghost never detected. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, I remember when you play this game, when there's this chaos level, it's high, or it can be very low, it depends, but it's, if you try not to kill anyone instead of killing everyone, that depends very much of your ending of the game, and it will determined is your ending good or bad. But hey, if you're interested see more episodes of Dishonored, tell me folks, do you want me to get bad ending or the so-called good ending? So, in other words, do you want me to put all the enemies and guards unconscious, or do I kill them, slice them off, explode them, etc.? Yeah, tell me that in the comments below. Till next time, folks.